And this video is an educational instructional video and update. Short, sweet, maybe about 5 minutes, maybe six. Okay, here's the deal. This is day one of my building blocks for me creating my customer clientele. I'm in the process of building a list. I have set my goals on this board next to me. I've got the board behind me. The deal today is I will be knocking on at least 100 to 200 houses and getting yards sold. Anywhere from 8 to 20 yards today will be the deal. So that's the goal at anywhere, because depending on the size yard, $25 to $40 a yard, which will make a profit margin of anywhere from 155 all the way up to 220, sometimes maybe 260 a day. Now, I'm not going to stop. I've already questioned myself. I've already questioned the do's and the don'ts. The season that we're in, yes. Now you have people saying, "Oh well, it's a horrible part of the season. It's you know, you're gonna fail this and that." I mean, not that I haven't been told that by anybody, but it's the fact that what's the best way to put it? It's the fact that if you do not model your plans and you structuralize everything and follow that. Just like if, for an example, let's say you go to a dealership, all right, and you're in the detail shop. Now, this is for people who are familiar with detailing. And you're in there. You have multiple processes you have to do to the car. You know, you have interior deep cleaning from the passenger side, behind that seat, move the seat forward, so on and so forth. There's several steps to work your way on the outside of the car from the inside, work your way in around, clean all the panels up, clean the inside windows up, finalize all that, start working from the outside of the vehicle all the way around. But not only do you have to follow by that, you have to follow by business structure or how that business designed the plans that they did to recondition that car to sell it back on the market. One second. Okay, my bad. All right, I'm back. I just had to deal with a couple of things. You want to map out a roadmap to take direction that you need to take. If you have doubt about something, that doubt's going to be a roadblock, a mental roadblock, keeping you in a cage and keeping you scared and keeping you fearful from your goals. That's every natural human being's reaction. Let me explain something to you. We would not be here today if it wasn't for people like me and other individuals that I'm associated with. Those people, Walmart, I mean, all these businesses started out from the bottom, okay? They had it hard at first, they worked their ass off, and they got where they needed to go. And you want to know how they got there? They designed a plan for their company to take direction. And it's not about, it's not about, like, reasoning with yourself. Oh, no, what do I do? Oh, no, I'm in a horrible neighborhood. I'm in a horrible city. There's not much work out here. That's bullshit. That's the lie that you're feeding yourself to make yourself believe it. Oh, no, we're in a horrible part of the season. I'm not going to make no money. Let me tell you something. There's so much work around you, it's retarded. And I quote you on that. I promise you on that. Success is only measured by your enthusiasm, not by your ego. Your faith, your trust in yourself, and your beliefs. Okay? Without designing a plan, you have nothing. Without following through with it, you are nothing. If you choose to hold a sign on the side of the road because you chose not to save yourself because you're too ignorant. I mean, do you see where I'm going with this? It's all in blaming this or blaming that and making a domino effect on everything that's gone wrong in your life. And that's something that needs to be fixed. Me, how I see it, is I do not let anything like that step in my way. I design a plan and I stick with it. You know, you don't just go into a business expecting them to hand you money. You have to work for it. Just like working for yourself. You don't expect money just to be handed to you. You got to work for it. And no matter how hard you try, if you choose to run in place and wearing yourself out and you're just sitting around and saying, man, I've been running for hours. I'm tired. I've gotten nowhere. All that energy you took complaining, you could have found a resolution to fix that. So, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up. I hope you guys like, subscribe, share, you know, please follow. Come back, watch my channel. I invite you. You have a good day. I'll make a video later on of some of my work and some of the yards that I will be getting today. Have a good day.